Oke, good manufacturer practice. Good manufacturer practice is the requirement that is needed and that is implemented to the company. Yeah, for many company, will use the good manufacturer practice and when they do this, they will do the procedure to create the product, the good product, and safe for the user. And the product is many, and not just food, but can be others. For like a plastic and oil and the other aspect, yeah, they can use this good manufacturer aspect. Good manufacturer concept about this, yeah. And what we should attend about this, yeah. In bahasa hal-hal yang perlu diperhatikan.
Okay, I need to concern with or consider.
Yeah, to create the good product and safety product for the users, we should look for the first about the tools, yeah. And we can look for the material. Is it the material good? Or what is the risk of the material? Is it dangerous for our health or no? And about the people, how they work and how their technique to use the tool? Is it the good procedure or not? Like that. And about the finished good. Yeah, finished good product. We can check the parameter in the quality about the good parameter for the product. That is that is okay and sweet, reasonable to send to the customer like that, or to the consumer. And about the saving or the storage of the product, how they save the product, net in the cold place or in the hot place, yeah, or in the normal temperature place, yeah, it can be. And about the distribution, distribute the product, yeah, attention about this, about the distributed product, how we should use the truck, how we should keep the temperature of the truck, or we need the cold temperature or not, like that. And like facility and the other, and can like wasting management, yeah, it's very affect to the good manufacturer practice. Yeah, I think just that. Is there a question?
Okay, for sure. Okay, we can start from Adnan. You can deep dive, Adnan, related to good manufacturer practice. It covers all activities during manufacture from raw material to product.
Although good manufacturing practice include the how to we use the product or you eat the product. I mean, the good manufacturing practice include the guidance of how to use the product.
Yeah, include the guidance too. Yeah, it's right.
Okay. Yeah, I understand, but what type company for implementing this procedure?
Yeah, many companies can use this principle of good manufacturer practice, but so far that I know about the good manufacturer practice is the industry like food and beverage. They can use this, and for the plastic manufacturer they can use, and for the pharmacy, yeah, they can use, and about the oil they can use, they can use that.
So the main things for the good manufacturing practice is for safety reason for the owner, product, and customer. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I understand. I don't really know. I don't know what I need to
okay.
ask.
All right. Yeah, I want to ask you, Aldo, related to one of the process in this GMP. How does the company consider with the waste management related to the goods they manufacture?
About the waste management, example like the milk, yeah. Usually, when the milk throw in the not in the right place, they will create the bad smell, and yeah, and they will create contamination to the citizen place.
Okay.
Yeah, so to prevent this in the like industry milk, they should have the waste management, or like we say in bahasa IPAL, yeah.
Okay, all right.
Industri pengolahan air limbah, what we can say in
limbah.
English. Yeah.
Okay, so that's the a part of the waste management. And this one, Aldo, in the term of the good manufacturing practice, does also the company consider like the ecological effect coming from their manufacture? I mean, do common companies consider that or not? Does it include into a good manufacturing practice or not?
Yeah, if many companies can use this, it will be good. Yeah, because in here all aspect is what, yeah, like diperhatikan, what we can say.
Yeah, consider or pay for attention.
Yeah, pay for attention. Like that.
Oh, okay. Okay. And what about this one in the term of the management and you know, managing flowful product? Not every single product of manufacturers will come to you know, like a precise post product, right? Mostly there will be like some maybe like flawless. I mean, like flowful product. So how
what it means, sorry.
Product gagal, product cacat. Awful. Yeah, like a flaw product. So how would a company respond this usually in the term of the management? I mean, like they will recycle again or they will dump it away?
Yeah. If I know about this, when we got the reject product, the company usually will make the consideration. Is it the material, the reject material able to recycle or not?
Okay.
If the material is able to recycle, usually they will recycle again. And after that, they will do the cleaning. And yeah, to clean the dust or the dirty and the other particle that contaminate, and after that they will use to production again.
Okay.
Yeah, but if the material or the reject product cannot be recycled, yeah, they will throw the rubbish usually usually they ask to what ya? Pihak ketiga, what we can say?
Third party. Third party.
Yeah, third party who understand about how to throw some rubbish that they have.
Okay.
Example like limbah oil waste.
Mm-hmm.
They need like pihak ketiga like that to
okay.
waste the oil because like oil cannot waste like sembarangan like that.
Okay.
Yeah, because the content of timbal, yeah, it's very dangerous for our body. Yeah, like that.